So I just found a new chord for it. Place where it starts here, I've got the capo on 4. The place where it's starting is on the 3rd fret above the capo.